I came in here not really sure if I could compete at this level, and I just kept on working. I kept on pushing, tried to keep a smile on my face and just keep competing. I'm just proud of the way that I held myself and pushed harder than I've ever pushed in my entire life. I know it's cliche that success is achieved through hard work, but I felt like I actually portrayed that in this whole competition. At no point was I the most technical cook by any means, but I just worked. I worked really hard.
Come on.
Andy's getting through this with sheer determination.
Some people have natural talent. Others, we just gotta push harder than anyone else is willing to do.
When he knows it's not right, he takes a step back and fixes it.
I went up against an amazing competitor. To see her win today, that real emotion to come from Becky is amazing. The skill and intelligence that she has is awe-inspiring. She's incredible.
Are you not nervous at all?
No.
To develop true, real lifelong friendships through this experience has been incredible.
Kagan!
I'm taking home the intense culinary exposure that I've always wanted and craved for. This has been completely life-changing, an incredible experience that will shape the direction of the rest of my life.
Win, 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 no matter what!
That is fantastic.
Thank you, Chef.
That's the best Nanaimo bar I've ever had.
You've nailed it.
Come on, guys, it's looking great. Keep it going, keep it going.
Yeah! The red team.
Andy.
Andy and Jessica.
Andy. He has the heart and the drive. It's obvious. Andy.
I know what's next is food. I'm excited to go explore everything.